don't want to be in that position or we will lose a 3-game lead. Consistent defense and keeping the game fast is going to be the key.
Here comes another one. Ah! Look at everybody on that rain or shine side up on their feet. Ahanmisi, what a sidestep! He gets that basket, Mika Salamangpal! Rain or shine, will pick up their third consecutive win. They will be one away from their second franchise championship.
Tingnan natin yung mga highlights sa umpisa ng ating laro. Pasahan, papunta kay Jairo Ibañez, early score para sa kanya. But you know, itong Alaska, you could see on a mission from the start, they were attacking the basket and they led by four at the end of one.
Well, Alaska had more fast break points than Rain or Shine in this game. And we know that's Rain or Shine's game, basically getting the ball up and down the court. What I was really impressed with Alaska in this game is they didn't settle for as many threes as they did in their last game. They attacked more. They made a special effort to give Dozier the ball in the post, and he was able to deliver.
By the time nag-second half, 15-point lead na itong Alaska Aces. And siyempre, lumaki pa yan lalo ng third dahil samamang ito, Dr. J. Chris Banchero let it all out in the third quarter.
Yeah, he played like there was no tomorrow. And their team played the same way. You can see the owner there, really very pleased with the effort of his team.
Fourth quarter, it was a comfortable lead, pero itong Rain or Shine forced some turnovers. Early on, nakaka-score, yung good pass from Abueva, papunta kay Hazul for the lefty layup. But suddenly, narate lang Alaska, and Rain or Shine actually gave themselves a chance, cutting it into single digits.
Well, Rain or Shine gave them a little dose of their own medicine. They forced some turnovers, and led to Ahanmisi scoring a lot of points in the fourth quarter. You know, it's something that Alaska does. They press you the entire game, but then in the fourth quarter, Rain or Shine actually got the better of Alaska with the press.
So 12-point victory, 111-99. Here are the statistics that matter.